He's a harpist, pianist, and composer, and he's a very, very good friend of mine. He plays in one of the Paris Orchestra, one of the orchestra from Radio France, a broadcasting company, the Philharmonic Orchestra, and there is a very strange story to that piece. The piece is called Elegy for Shepherd's Death, and what happened is that a friend of mine has a house in the south of France, in Provence, and there was a man living in the area, a very old man, very poor man, almost an ermite, you know, and he was living in a very little house with almost no electricity, no running water and all this. And one day my friend and his wife were walking by this house, and all of a sudden they hear beautiful music coming out of that house, and they found it really strange because they knew there would be no way that there could be a CD player or radio or whatever in that house. And they got home, and my friend just wrote down the music he had just heard, played it to his wife, and she said that's exactly the same music she had heard. And they found out actually that when they were passing that house, the man in the house just had died there. So you can just imagine what you want of this story, but it is a true story. So elegy for the shepherd's dead.
Thank you.